people usually do park their cars on the road, on the designated parking places. Sometimes you have to stop the car to let the other car come, depending on the situation, if you have the priority or not. So, yeah, but usually